him.
Take you with me.
Please, just listen.
I can see it in there now.
Mm-hmm. It's glowing red. Yeah, green. Easy, first try.
This is the run.
Tuwaka's gaze to unlock it. How far down does this room go, Shalaria? Surely they found enough bones up here to fill those urns.
Seconds, new.
Sealed door, but no statues or sigils. Any idea?
The correspondence. Legendary killer dying.
Yeah.
You good?
Uh-huh.
Oh, no.
Okay. Too late.
I don't have a barrier, but...
I have just in case. go left.
Three.
Three on the left.
Start again.
All good.
Oh, motherfucker. Are you going?
Yeah.
One. Which is central.
My barrier. Pets.
Nothing.
Two. This dude.
Stuck again on the pro.
This is pretty stupid. I hate things that are pushing me. With burning passion.
Careful, Colossus is still up.
Cannot target anything.
Dodge. Ooh.
It has a sound warning as well.
Like a meter dropping.
I'll kill you for what you've done.
By all means, try. Our patron demanded the remains.
Ready?
Ready.
Okay, let's go.
I'm moving, what the fuck?
Ahead.
Big boy enters.
Dead.
Whoa.
Don't run out of space. Big boy on main boss. even show what's the damage here from.
I think there's still a ground effect, but it's in the...
Yeah. Perhaps. You're on me. Again. Me? Big boy enraged.
He's hunting me.
Okay, I found him. Could need some resources.
Send your orbs if you can. Meteor on me.
He's dead. Big boy entrance.
Oh, I didn't see the warning for Jesus. Fuck.
You're on me. Traps.
Talking to my beep.
Got it.
Whoa.
Nice.
Wow, that was,
it was really close.
At the end, yeah, wow.
Nice. So DLC is basically complete.
Yep.
Just need one not working achievement.
Has anyone tried it on normal?